Oh my god!
Spider-Man, I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! Symbiotes won't stop until they get inside. Stay calm, everyone! I can handle this! Last much longer. Stay calm, everyone! I can handle this! We have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry. I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere. That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
That's good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw Mae when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If Mae, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people, to fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
All right. Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Get started. We gotta move on to the next. Countdown begins. Coming from. I can't let them get to the heart.
Still here. Please.
happens when people turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You. Peter. Us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on.
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry. You know that. Peter and I, we're gonna save you from this.
No, we are saving you.
Me too. Voices. They're coming from that light. He's in trouble. Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge! Everyone stay in your cars! I won't let them hurt you! Two of you? Not now! I don't have time for this. Maybe... No. Come on, Spider-Man. Almost done! Harry! Can you hear me? I'll find you, buddy. I'm coming! Just... Stay down! There, the subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley! No!
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you.
You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me.
Do you want to go out?
On a date? Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date, Ben.
After all this is over.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. It was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Are you finally ready?
Harry, I can't. I want to help you, Harry!
Oh, no. Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has the... I'm sorry, I couldn't...
I know, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
It's gonna be okay! Everyone's gonna be okay! I'm so close!
Thank you.
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay? Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. That gift to everyone. But we need you with us, Pete. Heal the world together.
Yo, bro!
Not cool.
Stay here. You good, man? We need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.